Following breaking news out of the city of Industry, bystanders catch incredible video of suspects fleeing a jewelry store after a smash and grab robbery in the Puente Hills Mall. It happened around 4:15 this afternoon. You can see in this video at least four suspects were involved. Deputies are still investigating this smash and grab robbery. At this hour, we'll bring the latest details as they come in.
Now